recording.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are here in a place called Garashi in South Kenya, and we are visiting a small village here to build one of the houses which have been destroyed by the flooding. Why I'm standing here? Because behind me is this huge tree. This is something which is the pride of Africa. Whether it's the same tree in Sudan, same tree in Malawi that I saw before, or it's different trees. But you can look at the trunk here, bismillah, mashallah. This is tens of years of growth. And it's even taken here to burn wood and make with the oven or furnace actually here. Very proud to see this tree. We need to look after our trees and after our planet, whether this is a tabaldi tree or something else. We have to discover in Africa. See you, brothers and sisters, in different parts of Kenya before I go to Somalia next week. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.